anyone just saw that, I paused it so I could add the sound. I was looking for the warrens, which is the way you got to go through Archon's Keep in order to get the year 3 Gjallarhorn. And I followed what the online thing said to do, but when I did went to that area, there was a glitch there and it dropped me to the very bottom of the map. And I was actually looking up and looking at the other players walking on the water below the map. And I don't know if I was the first, if I'm the first one to ever find it or been on it, but I figured it was pretty neat and it was something I could show people.
Fallen artillery inbound. You ready for this fight?
I'm gonna try to attempt this again. As I bought the pre-thing and it says I have it, but it says I still gotta discover it in order to get it. So that didn't make any sense.
This beacon is picking up interference, an energy source deep below the plague lands. We better check it out.
That's the one I was looking for. Okay. So this is the scan I have to go after because it goes up inside the main structure, which is what the description says. And it says once you do that, you scan it, you go along the left side of the wall, and there's supposed to be a crack that appears. And you follow that, and that takes you into the warren, which allows you to find the medallion. You find the medallion, and you discover the year 3 Gjallarhorn. Then you get to actually use it. So, let's see if it works this time. Thank you.
Interesting. This crest is from one of the lost Iron Lords, and it's radiating light energy. Faint, but enough to disrupt the patrol network. Saladin will be happy to see this.
looking for the medallion. This is going to be hard to find. Unless that's it. And the medallion is hidden somewhere in site 6. That's not it. Site 6, this is where the Wrath of Machinery is. Found another ghost. So, somewhere out in this map, is a medallion. So it's gotta be hidden. Somewhere. In here. But I don't see it. There, anywhere. So is it hidden? Along one of the ledges. Can't be up there because you can't get up there. It's too high to jump. There's not another ledge over there. Gotta be somewhere around here. I don't think it's over there. Says it's not difficult to find, but this is where I came in, isn't it? Says it's here. Is this? What does it even look like? Wow, that's why I'm in the wrong spot.